Hi, Michael Thibault here with this week's edition of Mike's Marketing Minutes, done for you marketing systems. Thanks so much for stopping by this week, and happy 4th of July. We're coming up on the 4th of July Independence Day celebration, and I hope that you have some time to take off with your family and friends. And also, don't want to forget about our Canadian clients and friends. Happy Canada Day, July 1st, for those of you that are just north of us here in Michigan, in the great country of Canada. But take some time off. When I had my restaurants, 4th of July was always kind of slow, so I always took it off, spent some time with my family and friends. Isn't that really why we're in business? So we can live the lifestyle that we want. Don't get so caught up in your work. Your restaurant, your auto repair shop, your retail shop's not gonna burn down, heaven forbid. They're gonna be able to get by without you if you are open on the 4th. Just make sure you spend some time away from your business to help recharge. So make sure you do that this weekend and enjoy some time with your family and friends. Now, what I want to talk about is what's going on with your business and in the marketplace right now that's super important. One of the things that we're seeing, especially in the restaurant industry, is now that we're winding down on COVID and all the restrictions in the 50 states, that people are dying to get out, right? And get out without wearing a mask and without social distancing and all the restrictions that were put on us for the past year and a half. So restaurants are seeing this huge influx of business with lots and lots of customers because they've been cooped up, you know, for so long. So they're anxious to get out, anxious to get back and try new restaurants and go to retail shops and get things done that they've been putting off. So all businesses right now have this influx of customers. But the thing is, that's not gonna last. Right? We all know, you know, after things taper off and things get back to normal, and hopefully after September, the health situation will get a little better. But, you know, that surge of customers is not going to continue on and on and on. So how do you best leverage this for your business and protect yourself going forward? That's the question, right? What can you do now that you have this big surge of business and a bunch of new customers trying out your restaurant, your auto repair shop, retail, whatever the case may be? There's one thing that you need to do to make sure they're gonna be successful going forward and you're able to capitalize on this trend right now. So what do you do right now? 50th anniversary for Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory 2, not to digress, but one of my favorite movies. But as this meme says, what should you be doing right now? Build your list. You've got all these customers coming into your restaurant, your auto repair shop, retail. Capture their information, right? Build your list. Why? So when it starts to slow down and sales taper off, you can reach back out to them, you can communicate with them, you can market to them, you can keep that relationship going. That's what you should be doing all the time, but especially right now because we've got such an influx of customers into our brick and mortar businesses. So how do you do that? How do you build a list? How do you capture their information? I'm gonna give you some ideas of what to do. But also, capture all their information if you can. Get their email, get their mobile number so you can text them. Also, get their home address so you can mail them something in print for future, okay? Now, here's the thing. People aren't gonna give you all that information unless you give them something in return, right? Most people nowadays are inundated with, you know, loyalty programs and cards, and so you really have to entice them to give you that information. And when you do that, you're promising them something, but you're also promising them that you're going to communicate with them and keep that relationship going. And don't break your promise. That's something you don't want to do in business. But some tips for you: have them do the data entry. What I mean by that is you don't want to be stuck in an office pounding away at a keyboard typing in names and addresses and emails, right? You want to be able to let your customers do that for you. That's how this is going to be successful. So what you want to do to get them to give you that information is to run some contests. One of the ones that works super well, and I do this with a lot of our website clients, there's a pop-up on the website when people go there, new customers, and in exchange for their information, we usually run like a contest. One of the most successful ones that we run for a bakery, we give away a dozen cannolis every week. You enter in your email address. Works. We built that bakeries list up over I think we're about 8,000 emails now. We've been doing it for about 2-3 years. That's a substantial list. If you have a list of those customers and you know you're having a slow time and you can communicate with them, it really, really helps. Another one for you for a restaurant is Free Filet Fridays. So every Friday we give away a filet dinner in exchange for an email address and contact information. So, you know, you can give away a gift card. You can do joint ventures with other businesses and give away, you know, certain things. If you have something bigger, you can do it monthly. But that's just some ideas for carrots that you can use. And also to get them to do the work, the data entry, you could use a QR code that goes up to a sign up page on your website that goes right into your MailChimp account, Constant Contact, you know, whatever the case may be, wherever you're housing your customer list, which is the most important asset of your business. So right now, I want you to be focused on building your list. I know you got a bunch of challenges with staffing and suppliers and vendors, but you need to be thinking about, once we get past all this, you know, what you can be doing right now to protect yourself for the future. And it's to build your customer database, okay? So that's what I want you to be concentrating on. If you need help with this or any of your marketing, how to build a list, your website, how to do the QR code and integrate it, so with any of the systems that I mentioned, just click the button below and we can jump on a strategy call and discuss all the different marketing needs that you have. This isn't a high pressure sales call because maybe you don't know us and we don't know you. So it's just a call to get to know each other and see how we can help you or give you some great ideas. So sign up for a free strategy session and I'll see you next week. Have a great 4th of July. Remember, spend some time away from your business with family or friends. It'll help recharge your batteries.